There's a little frog in my pond. In fact, it's quite a nice big frog. If I can find him with this. There he is. Big morning, froggy. Ribbit, ribbit. Don't want to disturb him. Just been trying to cut the grass a bit. It's got a bit long, I'm afraid, because I ain't been able to get out and do it. Have we? Is there a frog in the pond? Oh, look, Sue's little frog, look. There's a little frog. No, he's over there, look. She says, I can't see him. But I can. Hello, frog. Ribbit. Ribbit. He says, piss off, I'm having a shower. He says, hand us a towel over. Okay, mate. Right, that's it. That's me froggy joke for the day. Ciao. Ta-ta-ta, Sus. Where are you? I ain't posted on YouTube or nothing recently because I've had a bit of a major health scare, but I'm very pleased to say that I'm okay. Well, I'm not okay, but it wasn't the big C, so still got to investigate what it's all about, but at least it's not that, so I'm breathing again, to be honest with you. Right, anyway, shut up, John. Say ta-ra, frog. Ribbit, ribbit. Where's that king towel? I'm going to borrow soap, I suppose. Yeah, that's it. I can let me mind be a bit silly again. That's it. See you guys. Say see you, Sus. Sus, say ta-ra, guys. She said, piss off. See ya.